Okay. You just came to what? Scare me for a moment? Beef. Okay, that's not any more helpful. For now, at least. You're not Giovanni. How would my character know what Giovanni looks or sounds like? Zubats. I like that these high commanding officers still have Zubats. I appreciate that. That Zubat is so widely loved by Team Rocket that the ones in charge even have them.
Okay, ask them. He was on the news?
I mean, maybe. I was just like, how? What do you mean? What does my character mean they don't look or sound like Giovanni? Switch out to fix that. Coughing. I like the little Jolly Roger on coughing stomach, though. I will say, I just want to note that I liked it even more the way it was designed in Gen 1, where it was above its mouth, or above its face, but I still like the little pattern on it. Sprite looks like Giovanni. It did. Before he transformed. I like that Raticate has webbed feet. I don't know why it does, I just like that it does. That's an interesting detail. Pull radio tower subplot based on premise that Petrol and Flawlessly disguises the director. Yeah, it is. He's supposedly fairly flawless. The thing is then, if he's really that good at his disguise, even more so, why would this kid who's never met him, even if saw him on the news, know that precise detail that, like, this doesn't look or sound like the real Giovanni. Trust me, I'm a Giovanni connoisseur. Yeah. God, that crit. Okay, well that was a crit. I'm gonna hope he doesn't get two crits in a row. Maybe I should have Thunder Waved at the start of this. Oops, I'm gonna click that. Okay. Well, either way. Lull 24. And petrol's down. your voice to unlock it. Oh, well then, time to remove your voice. Oh. Murkrow, where are you going? Come back here, I need you. Okay, I get it, Hal Giovanni. Good job, Murkrow. Comes to save the bat today. We're just sends a dignity for fighting fair, for using a fair fight instead of this child is so undignified breaking into an evil criminal's base on their own. How undignified of a child to actually have adult supervision for confronting organized crime. Okay, well, either way, I guess I'll do that. Figured Drowsy has good special defense, but I don't know. I am 6 levels higher than the Drowsy. Okay, did more than I thought it'd do. Fly is disabled. Ooh, now that's what I want to see. Although it's 3 levels higher, but still. Or you will snipe my kill. Thank you. So, geez, level 40? Lance hard carries this fight. Whereas Dragonite will become confused and beat itself up. Oh, I don't wanna deal with Gloom. You deal with Gloom. Oh, guess I'm attacking Gloom after all. I'll use Sonic Boom if I know I was hitting Gloom. Oh, I haven't been complimenting these. Crap. Well, I think I need to switch then, if I haven't been complimenting. Okay, well, I'll compliment Grimer, because Grimer just came out. Grimer, for a toxic sludge monster, it has decent design. I'm not a huge fan of sludge monsters in general, but, like, in terms of sludge monsters, it's not bad. Thanks. to understand why our partner hears a random grunt. I mean, I assume that's all she had. Great time to give Proton or Archer some extra screen time. I mean, fair. Yeah, from a design point, I guess I don't know why. They didn't want to make the battle too hard, I guess. Wow, they don't care at all what happened to this hideout. They must have spent so much money on this hideout. Against me. Also, Electrode. Electrode. I mean, I like the entire concept of the Electrode line, of the Mimic. I like Mimics in games. Mimics are fun. Or you think you're getting an item, and then it turns out to be a trap. And that's... Who doesn't like having their expectations completely messed with? Oh, well, that would be scary if I wasn't gonna finish you off this turn. Also like that its entire attack premise is blowing itself up. I've always kind of enjoyed that kind of attacking game, the kamikaze attacks, the taking you out with me attacks. And it's just humorous to me that its entire monster designed around that, around blowing itself up. Yep. Light screen, that's not gonna help you. And there we go, one more electrode to go. I'm curious how Lance is doing on his side. Oh, he only has one left, it looks like. But he won't let me come over there for some reason. Oh, wow. Yeah, I really can't come over there. I wonder if he just destroyed them evenly, if I went checked before that, or if he'd too loud. Last, I like that when Electrode blows itself up, it's fine. Like, it usually looks kind of like burnt up a bit, but it's not like an exploded mat. It's still an intact sphere that can just live to do that again. Okay, well, I'm probably, even if I heal, I'm fainting, so I'll just hope that paralysis does a thing. It did not. Bluetooth cast from its next in the list, and it's asleep! Goody. Command paralysis, do a thing! Oh wow, that did not do much. There we go. HMO5. Whirlpool. Need the mahogany bat. Mahogany gym badge. Goodbye, Lance. And with that, we finally beat the Team Rocket's base. Damn it, what, do we have no cell service in there? I did not give you battling tips, but okay. We have 20 minutes. Could we possibly beat Mahogany Gym in 20 minutes? I can't look up its levels. Believe. We're gonna give it a try. I have to switch the party though, unfortunately. Draw the world. We'll see what I draw. I will. I will step in, Heart of the Cards. Step in and see what I draw. Oh, I think that. I don't have the cast from another group. I don't know why it still says that. Dang it. Well, let's draw. That's the High Priestess. That is not what I want to see. The High Priestess. Where is it? Where is it on the list? Pretty far down, isn't it? There it is. Yeah, no healing items. That. Yep. That, together with chance time. Oh, oof. Let me save the image and drag that onto the overlay. Side three major cards and slots are full. Yeah. The moon can go away if I get another one, I guess. Okay, that being said. I don't know what levels to expect going in. I kind of just want to just go into my Pokemon in this, because ultimately I can go heal at the gym if I need to, or at the Pokemon Center. I just switch out my party, so I don't think it makes a huge difference if I. This gym, these ice types. I don't know. You could be lying. Being said, do you have anything, Bryce? No. What's the first one? You have Rock Smash. You're awful, though. Yeah, I should just put Onix at the front. I don't know what ice types they're gonna have. You have Thunder. Probably not going to be good, but we have 15 minutes. Let's see what we can do. I don't know why I'm saving. I just saved the entrance, but sometimes just kind of have it. Let's see what we can do. What do you got? I seem to remember Price's like partner is a pile of swine. Jinx. Oh boy. Think Jasmine's stronger? We'll see. I cannot use magnitude, right? No, I can use same type. I have to use Fire Blast. I can't use Physical. Oh, that's bad. Alright, yeah, I can't use Physical. I gotta use Fire Blast. That's not good. Wait, fake tears? You're not gonna attack me? Okay, sure. Even though I missed you, dying from the burn. And we're out of Fire Blast PP, so we can use anything. That's not gonna help a whole lot, but. It could be worse. Okay, if I went back and healed, unfortunately I would lose all this party, and. Try this. Order. Okay. Oh, I didn't save for the other battle. This is a different battle. Swinub. Swinub's cute. Swinub is very cute. That'll be my compliment here. Crap. I cannot use Physical, so I can use Surf and Dragon Age. Sure, okay. I don't think that'll do anything, because he had 1 HP already. Oh, it does do something. That's dumb. Ha! Ah. You're not doing Endure, so I think we're fine. Level 33. Okay. Oh. I do... Oops. Not bad. I can puzzle, don't worry. Order Deander? Deander? Seal. I guess I can say it's cute. I know I've said that for other stuff, but... It is a compliment that applies here. Seal is cute. Especially with his little tongue sticking out like that. Oh, fine. I guess I will do this deck that I wanted to do again. I'll do it again. Okay, that again. Again, I wish I'd dash it before. I didn't live with a sliver, but okay. And back to the seal. Rage. And there goes the seal. Okay. Who's skiing and snowboarding inside of a building anyways that has only flat ground? Okay, I'll Dewgong. Oh, this is not great. We can use Dragon Rage, but then we're stuck using Surf. And it will resist Surf. Surf. I think, yeah, we got it, but we're not in great shape. What do you have next? Oh, and I forgot to compliment it. Oh, but the battle's over too late. think we'll heal. We'll heal and switch to Team B. Or is it Team A? Actually, I think this is probably... No, this is Team A. We'll switch to Team B, unfortunately. God. Who calls people like this? Just, like, calls them to, like, say one quick thing and then be like, bye. Okay. We have two battles left in the gym. Unfortunately, we're switching teams, and this is the slightly worse team. I mean, it's kind of better in some ways, but it's a lower level Gyarados. Okay, we want to lead with... Honestly, probably Gyarados anyways. I don't think anybody else has a chance here. Like, depending on what it is, some of these other ones are good, but if we can't switch freely... Got. That it has a tongue, because a clam basically is just a tongue. Dragon Rage, Twister, Dragon Rage, sure. Jeez. The Twister, I think Twister will be enough to finish it off. Cloyster. I like how it's sideways compared to like how you expect a bivalve to look. It's always been kind of an interesting choice to make it sideways. I've always thought his tail looks like a water spout the way its sprite looks, and that's always been a little skull quirk I liked about it, the shape of the sprite. Okay, I don't honestly know which of my two teams is better here. We're just gonna go in with this and see what happens. So, here we go. Pretty much at the end of stream, so I think we can, let's see if we can secure a second badge for the stream. biggest battle of my life. I don't know about that, but let's see. I like that it has a horn. Like, considering otherwise the design is kind of not super unique compared to the real animal, I like that they at least put a horn on Seal. He's gonna use his heal here. Oh, he's rest. Cool. Waste my Dragon Rages, why don't you? Here, Twister. Because I'm hoping that pushes it over so it has, like, 40 or less HP now. Yes, okay. We'll see if that works in the long run, though, because I could have had him waste his heal. Pile Swine, okay. Okay, we got Super Effect Surf. I like that you can never see its eyes. I am curious what Pile Swine's eyes look like, but I do kind of like the mystery of not knowing really what its face looks like. That being said, I would be very curious to see what a shaved Pile of Swine looks like. That is not good. Mystery of the Allure. I can be both curious but also appreciate the mystery of something. Okay, Dewgong. I like how flowy its tail and fins or whatever are. That they look almost like the end of a skirt or dress. Oh god, we're dead here. I mean, some floor is dead. The battle's not necessarily over, but it's gonna be hard. We have a level disadvantage. But we also have a type advantage. So. Love it if we could heal, but we can't. Ooh, that was very nice. Paralysis will help. Okay. This isn't great. Ice Shard, this is definitely not great. Come on, you're paralyzed. Why do you outspeed us now? Not good. Oh, Ice Shard is priority? That's this. Willow is her middle name, interesting to know. I'm going with the cheeky strat. I'm going with a very cheeky strat. Price Willow something. I don't know, I'm curious. What is his last name? I'm annoyed that you rest and healed at all, but we are gonna put your accuracy at like a minimum. He's Greek? Interesting. How many is... I think 6 is where it will be the lowest. I guess 6 stages. Sleep. Why do you sleep talk after you woke up? I think that means you could have used sleep talk at any time. Do. that does more than a quick attack, but also it takes two turns. And we know you have rest. We're also kind of burning your PP though, so that's something. And there goes cast form. Shuckle is dead weight. Shuckle's not gonna do anything here. Shuckle too strong. I wish. Man, if we had Shell Smash. Defense drops. Get the defense drops. Can't believe that sand attack did so much for me. I don't know if we'll win, but the sand attack at least has given us a shot. He has a heal. I'm pretty sure he has a heal. Plus he has rest. Faith in Shuckle. At this point, Shuckle's only job is to lower that defense. We only have so much PP. I mean, so do we. Oh, Ice Shard. Does that use the Ice Shard PP and the Sleep Talk PP? How does that work? I think it just used Sleep Talk. I don't think it used PP for the other move, for the move that it's copying. And back to rest. Of course. I haven't counted how many times it's rested, but we still have at least half. Oh, because the moon isn't playing that time. Fair. I mean, ultimately it was nothing more than a slight curiosity. It's not going to change much for me. If it runs out of PP, it runs out of PP. I'm not even counting PP right now, so I don't know how much it has of everything. That's probably that. Oh wow, oh yeah! My defenses are insane. Shuckle too strong. I mean, yeah, but I don't know if I have enough PP to whittle this thing down and struggle. Come on. How much is Rap gonna do? It'll continually do damage. Man, I should have been stacking that. Ah! I'm already still as an item is the thing. Let's see, we can use just rocks. No, we don't have elements to play, we can use anything. Rock throw is 50, worse accuracy. Yeah! Woo! We did it. I can't believe both that sand attack from Castrum and then a Shuckle stalling managed to swing the battle. Shucky, you may not have made it to the end of the battle, but you were a key player. I mean, Castform deserved most of the credit with that sand attack, but Shucky deserves the second most. Do we want to switch something? Well, that's a big gamble. Nah, I'll keep it. Wow, can't believe we clutched that out. Let's update the Pokelink so it says we have 7 badges. We can now use Whirlpool out of battle, so we go to Whirl Island, so we don't have the item yet. And I think we will save right there.